What's up, y'all? Welcome to another game of Destiny 2 Shadowkeep. I've done a little tweaking with my internet. Let's see if we can prevent all the jumping off and all the things that's been going wrong in the last couple gameplays. Alright, if you're a fan of this game, make sure you hit that thumbs up button for me. And if you are interested in adding this game to your collection, I got a link in the description below. Alright, y'all. Let's dig in.
Potent energies are radiating from the Scarlet Keep and its grand tower. Power as I've never felt. Foul rituals are doubtlessly underway inside. And if we're fortunate, the hive magic we need to create more armor.
I thought the hive preferred their strongholds underground. Why build a tower?
It was thought to be ceremonial in nature. The Vanguard monitored its construction, but had more pressing concerns. Fools. The energy spilling from the tower suggests another purpose. I believe it amplifies Hive magic. This may be where the Hive achieve their immunity to the Pyramid's influences.
There's Hashladoon, falling back deeper into the keep. We've got her on the run.
It appears that way. But
what?
Something is amiss. Continue your pursuit, Guardian. With caution. Watched you cut through Crota, Oryx, Omnigal, and she is eager to return that pain.
We've reached the center of the keep. Ashla Doom's gone up the tower.
She has nowhere left to run. Resume the hunt. You must not hesitate nor relent. Potent energies are gathering above you. A burning anticipation. Ashla Doom yearns for your arrival.
She wasn't retreating. She was luring. through considerable effort to settle a grudge.
But vengeance, as you are aware, can be quite soothing. It is well beyond a grudge. You wounded her and the Hive in a way that cannot be healed. It's over. Hashladun is dead. This is a relief to hear. But Hashladun's presence is no coincidence. The Hive must have grander ambitions for the pyramid's influences.
She had a tablet on her, one that describes a cryptoglyph. I have no record of such an item.
That is precisely the information we came here for. Return to me. There is much to discuss. My mind. The fight continues. The speaker is gone. And who mourns his absence? No one now. No one ever. What evils befell you? Do not startle me. I might hurt you. Welcome, Crota's End. Take it.
Up a fallen ether catch bound for your sector. Deal with them, Guardian.
Thank you. pawn of the queen.
Eris Morn is reporting some sort of hive portal ritual underway in this sector. We need that portal closed, Guardian.